The only way the Mapojos could claim their own territory was to take it by force. Their first encounters would be crucial. In 2006, the Mapojos entered the Northern Sabi Sand, ruled by four dominant males.
Usually when lions first come in, they're quite quiet. These guys came in like a wave, and they didn't care. They were loud, they roared. They marked territory from the get-go.
The northern males tried to defend their land and prides. But the Mapojos were just too strong.
It only took them killing one of the four males. And the three remaining males ran. They couldn't stand their ground. They had no chance at all.
Finally, the Mapojos had taken over a significant territory of their own. A foothold from which to expand with their newfound dominance and confidence.
That moment where they took over their first territory, that was the start of the bloodbath. At that point, they knew no one was standing in their way.
Over the next year, the six Mapojos took on any dominant males that crossed their path.
Male's instincts, as soon as he's seen he's outnumbered, he's gonna run. That's exactly what they did, and if they were caught, they were killed.
It was six gangsters coming in and decimating our lines.
Confident they got, their territories expanded because they kept pushing males further away, back into the Kruger, so really establishing a very large area.